Here at Tormach, we love to tell our customer stories. And, well, sometimes we have some really interesting customers. This is Troublemaker Studios, who's been working on a movie called Alita, Battle Angel, and they've been using two Tormach machines to help them along the way.
I discovered online this wonderful machine made by Tormach called the 1100, and I'd really wanted to get into a real iron CNC machine. The price was very reasonable for what you were getting. I took the plunge and bought the first one. It's a Series 2, it's right here. And it's been my baby. It's been running flawlessly since Spy Kids 3, is where we first started making the props on it. And it just was really amazing to have the ability to use a real hardcore CNC machine. So really, Tormach taught me and taught my crew how to work CNC, how to do it from the ground up and understand it inside and out. And it was much more economical than buying canned solutions from the, you know, the large manufacturers. On Battle Angel Alita, which is Robert's latest movie, we use both Tormachs extensively. Battle Angel's set in a Japanese comic book world that's 600 years in the future. They play a fantastical game called Motorball, which is like a combination of roller derby and football and the old rollerball movie with James Caan. And in that, we have a lot of cyborgs and cyborg-enhanced humans. And they all have motorized skates and these fantastical weapons they wear on their arms. And we couldn't have made all these parts had we not used a Tormach. That's why we added the second machine to the production line. At Robert's studio here at Troublemaker, it's a little bit more old school where everything is built in the studio. It's much faster in production. We're able to control it more as art directors and get exactly the design we want and the design that Robert wants for the movie. The giant architectural details on the city that we built, a lot of this parts were prototyped on this and then cast and molded. Everything from door locks and keypad controllers, surgical machinery, robotic surgical controllers that we use in the movie. We also have a couple of big 4x8 CNC routers that make architectural detail. CNC has really sped up our production process, both everything from props to construction. We've built custom camera equipment, camera mounts for the camera department. It's just endless. Once you have one of these machines, you can build other machines. It's been a great journey with Tormach. All I can tell you is here at Troublemaker Studios that Tormach has really changed the way that we do production. And it's allowed us to be more creative, more flexible, and have a faster turnaround than we could have going to an outside vendor. It really makes the design process fun again. And, you know, for our kind of work, I mean, we turn out everything from signs to working picture vehicles to wristwatches that are custom made. So from tiny to small, it's all running on the Tormach controller here.
Thanks for watching. Check out all of our latest videos here. And for more metalworking tips, tricks, and stories, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.